Students, after we understanding the larval stage of bilabiaria, we know that after gastrulation, you have first larval stage called diacutula, next larval stage is called bilabiaria. The bilabiaria now starts entering into the stage of brachiolaria after the period of 5 to 7 weeks of time. During the metamorphosis process, the change of bilabiaria to brachiolaria shows certain of significant changes. As all the larval stages of the organism of Asterius is bilaterally symmetrical, so you can divide them equally into two, a lateral or equal halves towards the sides, all the three larval stages. The speciality related to brachiolaria is that it will take the larva, which is free swimming initially, to the stage of sedentary. So the stage of sedentation for the life cycle of Asterius is brought about by this larval stage called brachiolaria. Brachiolaria larval structure, when we look at it, is similar to that of round button flask structure. It has got a round body, an elongated arm, a slender elongated arm, which shows three arms towards the terminus, namely the middle, median, and two lateral arms. The three arms now start producing towards its tip the sticky substance called as the adhesive material. This adhesive material